It's time for Eric Plays XCOM Enemy Unknown Session 26.
Hey guys, how's it going? Here, ready for another session of XCOM. Not sure if I'm going to just play one mission or two, but let's get into it. Alright, so... trying to see if there was a way to get my mission parameters to be repeated to me, but I don't see it. I know I'm supposed to recover some hard drive or something. So we can't go to the left much. Go quite a bit to the right. Pretty good amount this way. I'm just supposed to be in this building right here. Let's see. Alright. Let's play it safe for now. This guy could have ended up exposed, we'll see. I want her to use her psionic powers at some point so she can expand those. Somehow I don't think that pull offers her much cover, and I should have given this guy a different weapon, but what are you gonna do?
Good. The aliens haven't made off with the volumes. We should be able to salvage the requisite data from those.
Okay, seems a bit too easy. There we go, a bunch of these guys.
Positive enemy contact.
Well, there goes my, the way I was thinking I had covered, because we're coming from the side. Whoa. Whoa, I just killed him. Sweet. Didn't know I could do that. With my mind. I think maybe get in cover then shoot him. Let's see. She's in open space now. Still done, though.
Score.
That just happened. Bye bye.
Alright, let's try and get these tapes, see what happens.
Eyes on target.
Oh, you find more guys. Hopefully not enough to hurt you. But maybe enough to hurt you. So I'm clicking on these, it doesn't seem like I have to do anything, so... Maybe I should take it, didn't it?
Dead and gone.
come back.
Here we go.
Just got hot in here.
We nailed it, Commander. Mission accomplished.
Well, that's a good start.
Not a single casualty among the entire squad.
Yeah.
That takes a solid effort.
Two damage with pistols. Huh. All right, let me go back to that one.
Remember, we will be watching.
The United States is still in a big... So I need to build one of these. Let's start with the hyperwave relay because that's important. So, I'll do it here.
The latest contact turned out to be a dud. Probably just another drunk pilot who fell asleep on a long haul.
looks like I don't have a choice. Probably gonna lose America. Nothing I can do about it. Unless an America mission comes up anytime soon. Let's see.
Enemy is padlocked. Closing on target.
Taking heavy fire! Eject! Eject! Eject!
Contact detected.
We have eyes on the bandit.
Hopefully the damage is cumulative over ships. Alright.
Commander, our fighter is down. We've lost contact. The drop site for this operation will be in Canada. It looks like the aliens went down in a sparsely populated area. If there are civilians in the area, I hope they stay clear.
Come in, HQ. Big Sky has reached the outer marker. Approaching the crash site now. Strike team is awaiting your orders.
Affirmative, Big Sky. Strike One is free to engage hostile targets at the crash site.
Kind of cool. that I got them both overwatch abilities. Them, but nice.
Nailed him.
Rock.
We're green to go.
Rock and roll.
Rack that pain.
Enough time to reload. So.
Shut up. Listen.
Of course.
He's in my
Of course.
I'm fine. Situation is under control.
X-ray on the move! They're flanking us!
Contact.
Hopefully make a break to mind control. Or miss.
Adjusting aim.
He's not mind control now, so now I know how to break the mind control and kill the guy. knew he was gonna do that.
Evac! We need emergency evac now! Now, damn it, now!
Ha ha. That backfired.
You can't kill him if you don't hit him.
What the heck? Oh, I thought he was gonna blow himself up. Forgot about that guy. Save his promotion, basically. What in the air?
Under fire.
not good.
Much better.
One down.
Much
good work, Commander.
I got this guy a long time ago. I forgot to give him anything. Nice. I tend to like this one a lot more than this one. This is pretty useful last turn. Yes, definitely. Well, yes. Yep. Grenades, huh? Okay. Nice.
Additional workshop online. inventory online.
The new engineers arrived this morning, Commander. We're always glad to have more help down here.
Support of another council member.
It's okay, now I'll have backup satellites from
this
now on.
This does not bode well for XCOM, Commander. These recent departures from the council are of serious concern. While certain aspects of your performance were deemed acceptable, we expect more from you, Commander. We remain confident in your ability to improve the effectiveness of future XCOM operations. But this sentiment could change if your efforts continue to prove inadequate. We will be in touch, Commander.
The new engineers arrived this morning, Commander. We're always glad to have more help down here.
Satellite is prepped and standing by for launch. We are ready to deploy it on your orders.
Wait, what did you do? Shut it down!
Do not touch anything!
This could be what we've been waiting for.
Stargate's gonna open up.
Ripping itself apart! Shut it down, now! It could destroy the whole base!
Nine! Give it time. For once! Trust me.
I'm an alien in disguise,
what are you doing now?
She says.
It's working.
Sir, new data is inbound from the hyperwave uplink.
Gamble seems to have paid off, but we've endangered the lives of everyone involved to satisfy the doctor's curiosity.
The risk was worth the reward. If we hadn't pushed on, there's no way we would have gotten this information.
Is this it, the final mission? Throw my crappy one first.
Bangs out. Nearing strike rate.
They're all over!
Engaging bogey. Pursuit.
Taking heavy fire!
Lost. Contact detected.
Nice new ship.
Enemy is padlocked. Approaching target now.
Oh, now it tells me what's up with each mission. Nice. So there's 10 bad guys, an ethereal, whatever that is. Muton Elite, a sectopod, those are the drone and heavy floater. Okay, cool. I like the hyperwave relay.
Target site is near the German border. It looks like the aliens went down in a sparsely populated area. If there are civilians in the area, I hope they stay clear. They've been protecting this ship with their most advanced technology. So it's safe to assume whatever they've gotten there is crucial to their invasion effort. We should expect heavy resistance. They're not going to make this easy on us.
I think I'm going to save here. Thanks for watching.